TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 1 p.m. Eastern time on Friday. 3 hours left to go in the trading day. We got markets in negative territory. Dow Jones off 192 points, trading 29,187. S&P is negative by 8, trading at 33.37. NASDAQ negative by 11 points, trading at 95.60. And the Russell 2000 actually leading the way down off almost 15 points at 16.62. It's about 0.9% in the red for the Russell. We'll start things off. We're going to jump over to the VIX. The VIX, as you'd expect, a little bit of an elevated price level to start the day. But interesting, as markets have stayed at lows, you've actually seen the VIX fall from above 16 to now under 15. There's very little fear in this market, even with an S&P down about 0.3%. Jumping over to the charts, we'll start things off with the indices. There's your Dow 30, 29,132. It's not often that you see the indices trade lower throughout the day and have the VIX trade lower. That's what's happening right now. There's your S&P 500, 33.35, was as low as 33.24 at about 10 a.m., so a bit of a pop off those lows. The NASDAQ 100, 94.48. The lows on that index, 93.87. So you're talking about 60 NASDAQ 100 points. Crude oil continuing to struggle to find a bid. Crude at $50.41 was actually approaching $50 to a low of $50.10 at 9 a.m. Gold contract, $15.73 so far today. And the euro U.S. dollar, 109.43. In terms of what you have happening today, jobs data, the big number this morning, 8:30 a.m., 225,000 jobs added. The expectation was somewhere in the neighborhood of 158 to 165. So a big beat. Where those jobs came from, there's the graph. Education and health services, 72,000. Construction, 44. Leisure and hospitality, 36. Down to 28,000 for transportation and warehousing. In terms of a decline, manufacturing, 12,000, and retail, minus 8,300. Other news out there, keeping up with the coronavirus, total cases more than 31,000. Death toll, unfortunately, now above 600 at 636 as of Friday morning. But what may be good news, hopefully the truth. Never know with China right now, though. World Health Organization says cases in China are slowing. So that's the World Health Organization. And hopefully we see that as that coronavirus, maybe we get a hold of it. Stay tuned, folks. Steve Rhodes coming up live with the Trader's Edge at 1. Dave White live at 2. Tom O'Brien live from 3 till 4 to wrap up the trading week. Stay tuned, folks. Steve Rhodes coming up right now.